Good morning, Nerdfighteria. It is Saturday the 14th, and as you can tell by the Christmas tree behind me and the superior light quality, I am home for the holidays. Now, I don't know if you know this about me, I don't know why you would, but I have a general aversion to shopping in stores. Just being in that environment most of the time stresses me out. So hence, I have a slight aversion to Christmas shopping. Because it's like there's another little, like, layer in the stress cake. It looks a little something like this. Yeah. So, this got me thinking about why I'm even shopping for Christmas in the first place. Now, I know some of us here on the collab have talked about Christmas negatively and expressed some distaste with it. My ready examples are Andrew and Niall, and they talked about Christmas and consumerism and how that's something that they didn't really like. The idea of just having a holiday where you are focused on buying stuff and getting stuff. And I watched those and I was like, yeah, I can see that, materialism. I don't think that it's good for us as humans. And while I don't really like being in those stores shopping for Christmas, stresses me out, and consumerism and meh, I'm really starting to see the joy in the giving part of all this. Sure, for some people, there's a certain level of obligation to get certain people certain things at the risk of them getting you something and you not wanting to feel like a douche nozzle, or maybe they're your parents' friends and you have to, like, you're going to a party with them or something, you know, just those kinds of things. But you're also getting things for the people you really care about. And there's just a lot of happiness in that. And the idea of really giving them something that you know they really wanted or really liked, and then watching them, you know, get to open it, it's just a really awesome thing. And a lot of the time, it is equally fulfilling for both parties. So I guess that Christmas, like a lot of human inventions, has the ability to bring out either the worst or the best in people. Consumption, or it can just be about giving. So are there some of you guys, like Niall, who don't like Christmas, and I know now you don't even celebrate it, which I totally respect. And then there's some of you on the other side, looking at you, Chelsea, who are super into Christmas and the Christmas spirit. But in terms of understanding each other's opinions, Christmas is really what you make of it. In terms of how you want to celebrate, you have options. Christmas can encourage people to give to those who are less fortunate, for example. I still have some Christmas shopping left myself, but I'm gonna try and remember what I said here today, and maybe enjoy it a little bit. It will be easier because the rest is going to be shopping online. See the doobly-doo below for some links on how maybe you can help out someone else this holiday season. Omar, and possibly others because it's a Sunday, I'll see you tomorrow.